Just ahead. Keep your guard up. This is where the coordinates pointed to, but...
Where are we?
Not Zildrog's location, evidently.
Sorry. I needed to meet somewhere the Order wouldn't notice. I managed to give them the slip, but we don't have much time.
So, you betrayed the Order too. You have quite a track record.
I know how it looks. Just hear me out. I heard rumors about the Order of Zildrog through my old underworld contacts. It took me months to even find them. And the whole time, they were watching us. By the time I learned the truth about Zildrog, it was almost too late. They learned too much. I had to slow them down long enough for the Alliance to catch up. I had to join them, work from the inside. The only way to get Ven Atreus to trust me was to betray you.
It wasn't the only way. Why didn't you come to me?
The Gemini droid was watching. I couldn't figure out how, but she was recording every word we said. Telling you would risk the whole operation. I needed the betrayal to look real. You can't imagine how hard it was putting you through that. But I knew you were strong enough. I had faith in you.
So you infiltrated the Order and learned their plans. What are we up against?
They found Zildrog in one of the Emperor's vaults. Looks like Valkorion kept it on ice as a failsafe. The Order has nearly finished their final preparations. Once they activate Zildrog, it's the end of the Alliance.
I see them. The Alliance has arrived.
Already? How did they find us so quickly?
Aaron Shan is among them. I warned you about him.
That deceitful scum. We'll have to begin ahead of schedule. Make sure the others are ready. Our new ally will take care of the Outlander.
I stalled him with false data for as long as I could, but we don't have much time. If we act now, we can stop the Order before they activate Zildrog. I set up blind spots so we can get through the vault mostly undetected.
We're supposed to trust you after what you've put us through. How do we know you're not leading us straight into the Order's hands?
I don't like it either. But right now, Theron's our best chance at stopping the Order.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Come on. We need to get moving. Just don't look down. I know how you are with us.
I don't need your concern, Theron.
Took nearly their entire base with them when they left. Had me destroy what remained. Lana, I know I'm not exactly on your good side right now, but...
You should have told me your plans. We were supposed to be a team, Theron.
You had to be in the dark. That's what you told me on Rishi, wasn't it?
That's not...
We can discuss this later. Focus on the mission.
Thank you.
started the ritual. We're running out of time.